Thank you. Smiley, please. No selling until the birthday girl joins. Please. We have enough friends in the house, but we have to understand that we're here for purpose. We're here for Belinda. Now she's ready to join us. So no more selling. Let's all get back to our seats. We'll bring the drinks to your table. But at the bar, no one should serve. No one should get the drink from the bar. Let's leave the bar empty.
Once again, the silver in the house is M-I-K, there's more in the kitchen. And therefore, we don't need to rush out the bar. Please sit, get your seat, be in your seat so that the belly girl can come in.
Smiley, if you still sit before the bar, we will assume you still sit in there. What you don't want to happen. So please, tell them to sit down for us. But then that is what we need, gentlemen, to join us. I know we've been here for a very long time. Yeah. I can see some faces that were here from 2 p.m.
You might have joined them six Saturday. Some of us have traveled all the way from the north of London, the south of London, all the way from the Thompson and Manchester. And we're coming here down here in Camberwell, south-east London, to make this party a success. So please, once again, anyone standing in the doorway, have your seat and let's start it.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you all ready for this special entrance of the birthday celebration? Ladies and gentlemen, are we all ready?
We can hear you. Are you ready?
Belinda, you're looking so beautiful. Belinda, we can't wait to see your beauty this evening.
And once again, which is entering, no one should block the door. Sit where you are. If you want to zoom on her and have a great shot, that will be more than helpful. But let it come in a glorious way.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, shall we all be on our feet? Shall we all be on our feet? We're here because of Belinda. Thank you very much. I appreciate we are all here because of Belinda. Yeah, she is ready.
Oh, sir, she is ready.
Mr. DJ, are you ready? DJ, you ready for me? Ladies and gentlemen, are you all ready?
Yes, sir.
Beautiful. Let's get the M25 more special.
We are ready, MC. Sorry, we are ready for the celebration.
Easy! nice and beautiful.
Once more,
see you. Be ready to speak to your wife.
Yeah. Yeah. so much. Thank you so much. As we can you sit your life down. Celebrate you sit it down. Can we all have a seat? Let's make some noise in the house. Come on, come on. Let me feel you. Let me feel you, ladies and gentlemen. Let me feel you. Let me feel you. That's right. Let me feel you. So the celebrant is sitting. Thank you. Shall we allow the celebrant to sing so we can start? Thank you so much, DJ Kosanti. You always on fire. You always on fire. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Well, listen, gentlemen, I just want to recognize all of you. You're so special, looking so gorgeous, beautiful, you know, and one of my hidden English lingo is you looking gargantua. We all here and in good time, but there is one special person that we have been waiting for. That is why the celebrant is taking her time. And the only way that we can invite that special person is by calling on our dear Father in the Lord in person of Reverend Derek.
Eric.
Eric, all the way from Northampton. Reverend Eric is the pastor of Victory Church in Northampton. So let us put our hands together and welcome him to invite the presence of the Holy Spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise,
gentlemen, my friend, Eric.
Amen. Please, can we give some reverence to God? I would ask everyone, whatever you're doing, those at the bar, can you give us a second? Those at the bar. Yeah. Shall we please rise to our feet? Please rise to your feet.
Smiley cocktail, can you please hold on for a sec? We pray. So okay. Please, can you hold on with the serving while we pray? When we're done, you can continue serving our guests. Thank you.
I'm not going to pray until I see everybody paying attention. Yeah.
Listen, the drinks in the house are all meant for us. So when we say we should stop serving, we have to listen to any announcement that we make. Please. We are here to dine and wine. All the drinks, all the food are here because of us. And now we are about to acknowledge the presence of God. So please, smiley cocktail, can you please stop serving anyone at the bar for us? When we don't pray, the servant can continue. It's very simple. And Reverend is waiting for that before he prays. Thank you.
Our Heavenly Father, we bless your holy name for such a privilege and an opportunity to even celebrate with our daughter, with our sister, with a friend, with a mother, with a wife. Holy Spirit, we ask your presence even in this atmosphere of merrymaking. We ask that you bless the food, you sanctify the drinks, that whatever we do here, even as we celebrate our dear sister, our daughter, our friend, our mother, it shall be to your glory. We ask that whatever we do here shall be to your glory. Whatever be the intentions and purposes of the enemy shall never be established,
amen.
But only your will concerning this day shall be established. I thank you for the lives of everyone in this place, those who have traveled far and near. I thank you for their traveling mercies. I thank you for bringing them here safely. And I pray that even as we join our dear sister to celebrate, the glory shall go to you alone. We thank you for adding one more year to her many years. In Jesus' mighty name, amen and amen.
Thank you very much, Reverend. God bless you.
Please, let's have all this put your hands together for Reverend Eric. We give honor to whom honor is due.
Our ladies and gentlemen, now that we have our birthday celebration with us, the party has officially started. But before we go on to what is next on the program, what in case today is your first time coming to the St. Mary's Great Hall, we have two emergency exit hall doors in this hall, actually. But unfortunately, one is being blocked. So in case of any emergency, should this program come to an abrupt end, we have only one emergency exit door that we all be using. And that emergency door is the same door that we have a lot of people standing. And that's the same emergency door that people are coming in and people going out. So we try our maximum best to make sure that we leave that door widely open. Widely open for us all. Because in case of any emergency, we have only one exit door. Then again, while we eat and drink it, and you want to use the washroom or the toilet, you take this door, take on the staircase downstairs, turn on your left. The first room is for the ladies. The second room is for the gents. You can go there and make yourself comfortable.
Thank you, MC Sally. So just to reprieve what he just said, shall we make the fire exit door clear, please? If you are not going to have a drink, don't stand at the door. Don't stand at the door. And I'm urging all the brothers standing at the door to make their way. There's a lot of seats around here. There are seats in here, so please come in the hall and have a seat. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the ladies and the gents washroom is downstairs. And I'm urging all the gents not to find yourself in the ladies' cubicle. I don't want no embarrassments this evening. And just as my senior MC has said, when you go downstairs, look for the gents. And when you go and you're doing your own thing, don't spill around. I am a man, so I am saying this.
Well, I've just been told food is ready. Food is ready for us. We've been here for a very long time. I've said it and I'm saying it again. Today is Sunday, let's not forget. This is a very big party. Belinda at 40. Nah, bro, me.
Hey,
and then we'll be chilling.
Now, this is
a shock you on.
Aha.
A shock you.
Hey,
nah, bro, me. She's 40, so we are here to support her and celebrate this milestone in her life. Food is ready, but ladies and gentlemen, because of our number in the house, I can't just say, oh, let's all go get our food. So it's going to be according to table numbers. We don't have numbers on any table, but we have Auntie Teresa who will be leading us. So please, let's all be seated. Until table number is called, you don't have to rush to the table or where the food is. Everyone here is going to get served. We have enough food. Listen, if you want to take some home and eat for the next 5 days, we've made provision for that. We have enough drinks also in the house. So please, let's all relax, be seated, and enjoy this moment with Belinda and her family.
Hello, thank you, Mr. MC. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, the law in the United Kingdom admits that from age 16 to 17, you can eat with wine. And understand we got my some minors in the house. So today, the law admits that they can eat with wine. And with that, if they are supervised, and so the children are supervised today, we've got a lot of drinks over there. We have food, but there are categories of things we can take. Beer, you so good. Wine, you are kind. Guinness, you are wonderful. Akadeshi, you are excellent. And so please, choose the great kind of drink you're going to take. And also, with the food you are going to eat, What for that woman premier? What for a person must continue? What for a human continue? I check and I pay a yes in my photo. Now I bring with you. From before, the video. I'm a friend, you're the one that I'm a friend, you're the one that and the British born kids here, we have roast beef, potatoes, and vegetables. Yes, there's a life begins at 40. You are looking so beautiful. You've started a journey. Please, as my senior MC said, the tables are going to be monitored. And we still observing COVID protocols. So let us try as much as we go to adhere to protocols. Thank you very much. Over to you.
Thank you very much, Ma Theresa. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have gift table here. So in case you came with a present or a gift, please channel all gift present onto this gift table for us. In case it's an emblem, don't forget to leave your name and your phone number. At the end of the day, our beautiful now will call you and say a very big thank you to you. One more time, hope and all the Achedi be great, Belinda. The patch of table now, I was saying, we bet to be the Achedi in our uncle. So we have 360 camera also here. And what it does is, we just stand on the platform. Do any action that you want, and in the next 30 minutes, everything that you've done is going to be recorded and sent back to you. That's what we call 360 camera. It's here, Belinda provided them for us. She's made sure this Sunday, celebrating her 40th, is going to be a very remarkable one.
Well, listen.
We have enough drinks in the house, but we don't want to see so much people on the block.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to call on table number one. We call in our pastors and family members on this table. Please pick up your plates and go and have something to eat.
While the DJ help us with some interview that will help us enjoy our food. This event is going to be a fully packed event for us.
I'm bringing that girl.
much. There's more to eat in the house. We get to love, we get to love, we get to love.
Let me tell you a delicious story about how we make love. You just want to believe your story. You can never have enough. I'm on fire, oil and noodles, tomatoes and spices, go ginger, the bacon, king of meat, go welcome the rice, add your water.
And you learn, if you ready, I know you go ready. When you go be ready,
you need your love no day.
Let's all be seated. We are here to have fun, dine, wine, and have a good time with Belinda. So please, if your telephone number is not mentioned or called, find a seat and sit down for us. Else, we have to tell the caterers to stop serving. Then again, at the bar, I've just been told that the lady doing the party for us.
It's too much for her because of the number of people demanding cocktails. So now, we are going to close the bar.
Man like only
out from serving cocktails, but the rest of the drinks, we're still going to open them. But for the cocktail, Smiley Cocktails is going to hold it for a couple of minutes so we can sort some things out and we can open it again. So please, the bar is going to be closed. No more cocktails. But if you need any other drink, the bar is still open. So temporarily, the bar is going to be closed for our cocktails. And the queue for food, please. If your number is not called or mentioned, kindly sit down for us.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, reiterating what my senior MC have just said, we don't want people to be queuing too long. So when your table is not called, please have patience. There's more in the kitchen. There is more in the kitchen for all of us. Like my senior MC said, we have enough for 3 days to 5 days. Don't sit out by the dining table. Don't please rise up. It will be your turn. Please, 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 we don't kill reverence to all of you. No disrespect to any of you. But let us respect protocol. It looks as if everything is going here right now. Let's respect protocol.
And please, if your table number is mentioned, make sure you go with your plate. At the very second of the food, we don't have plates there. But on the table, when you are sitting, you just grab your plates and go there.
Fashion.
Thank you very much. We're sat to you last time.
Love is fine. All the top beats still standing, and those who are still waiting to be called to the same. Yes, the chair that's made in the kitchen for everyone of you. Table. And like my MC said,
If it's a cash gift, there is a box there. Just drop your gifts in a box. Just in case you may have forgotten, we've got envelopes on the table. You can pick an envelope, put your money in it, write your telephone number so that tomorrow we can come to say a big thank you.
Thank you.
enjoying good music. Ladies and gentlemen, we're still here. We're having fun. It's all about Belinda at 40. Listen, today we're going to bring this mood down. We're going to bring it down. But we first want to make sure everyone is eating, get drunk, and jump on the dance floor. Ladies and gentlemen, now listen to the good news. Listen to the good news. Belinda has declared tomorrow as a bank holiday. Listen to me again. Belinda has declared tomorrow as a bank holiday. So if you are drinking, drink more. If you are eating, eat more. Because tomorrow is holiday. Another good news. The caterers have just told me that they have pepper soup. Pepper soup in the building. It is a form of the day. As it's a form of the day. It's a form of the day. It's a form of the soup. It's a form of the day. It's a form of the Belinda is taking very good care of us. Napoli. We did for you. We did for you. Pay me. We have plenty full of drinks at the bar.
So many pretty.
Get this smiley cocktails.
I just
all the way from Coventry.
Everything.
Now in the capital, London. We say we need to do it. We need to do it. You don't get me.
We won't carry on. Crazy guys like me, this Italian. But my girlfriend,
let's get wavy. Let's get wavy.
Jump
on the dance floor, have fun.
Hold on tight.
Show them.
Hold on tight.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have over 4 or 5 top-notch DJs in the building. DJ Constante, the man behind the console. DJ Chris Vibes also in the building.
Oh,
and my cinema DJ.
That the
darling Jay. Also in the house here. And I'm by Ophi out of my age. Tell me more.
I'm on the winner, you can do better. Sweet bedroom from me, put him.
Tell me more.
All the way to Niger Delta. Now we get the arm. Plenty of lulu. Girl, I'm not for logo. I just want some quality photo before the baba them tell us to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, your gift, your presence are still welcome on the gift table.
We come from away. AJ boy, then they like to
do it. Right next to the high table where we have the birthday celebration. So please channel all gifts, all presents to the gift table for us.
Crazy guests like me. This
don't forget to leave your name and your phone number.
They turn me on.
Now, bro, me, Belinda. We'll call you and say a very big thank you to you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not doing this all by myself. I've got my senior most DJ, my senior most MC, MC Rex in the building, alongside his wife, Marcus, Marcus. Together making sure that we all had a very good evening. Sunday. Shit, man. I'm telling photographers in the house. Yendidi, pepper soup, Elfia, pepper soup. Ladies and gentlemen, as mommy became in him, say, S. Rio, say, I will. I was a woman, a woman can achieve. The patcher, head of the catering team, head of the catering team, of the catcher, say, well, who the patapay and me, Rumi, and sir, I'm about to get an enemy. I must have any cue, so S. J. Gianni, oh, and come over and go on and do it. Patro, what did you have? Robusu Nibi. What did you have? Nibi. Ah, Senior Rex. Ah, who the Knaupa? Where the Nimbra see me? Please, if you're taking your food already, there is no need for you to join the queue and go for a second round, third round, please. Listen, we the DJs, the MCs, we haven't even eaten, so please, please, if you're eating, birthday celebrant doing her first official dance, then cut her cake with herself and her children as well. Then the dance floor will be open for everyone to join us. Non-stop music, top notch DJs in the building, giving us enough of the best in music. You know what time it is?
Thank you, MC Sabi, King Sabi himself. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, polite reminder that the slogan in the house is M.I.K. Now in the kitchen for everyone. And those who are doing the second round, we need to call you. We need to call your table again when we serve everybody. And therefore, I hold no apology for those who are doing that. I need to serve everybody. Then we can start it all over again. There is enough food for 3 days. And those of you who are wishing to do a takeaway, we got big up takeaway bowls.